one and all present here. Myself Rajan Budrani. I'm from Rajkot International School. So as you can see this, and you can imagine what is going to be there. Okay, and as this topic in the mentality of people of the society, this topic has more of the negative points as compared to positive points. So today I would like to showcase some of the positive points also of this side, but this topic has some positive points, but it has more number of negative points. So people don't want to listen this. They don't want to recognize this. So as today, I'll show you some positive points also. Esports as a career. Disclaimer, not recommended for students and even not recommended for colleges. Because I'm talking about career, and generally when a student will select his career after his graduation. So what is esports? As you can see, as we have seen one of the clip of the tournament, and this is one of the stadium of the tournament. And what is esports actually? Esports mean, I will do a small comparison, that how a player or a cricketer will select a specific game and form his career into that game, like cricket or javelin throw. Same way in this also, a player will select a specific game and will form his career into it. Like if I give examples like PUBG, Free Fire, Counter Strike, there are many games, there are lots, very wide field. Now I want to tell you to imagine one situation, and everybody honestly have to give answer. Right now I'll not ask, but just imagine you are a parent, and after completing your graduation, after completing the engineering, your child or your brother or your younger brother or your younger sister comes to you and tells you that, Mama, I don't want to go in this 9-to-5 job. I want to become a gamer. Mama, please na, listen na. So what will be your reaction? That you have to imagine and keep this thing in your mind. This video will justify something.
Well, that's a very important point. But sit in line with me.
टूर्नामेंट में पार्ट किया था ना, उसका इंडिया फाइनल था, हमारी टीम क्वालिफाई करेगी।
अरे वाह।
तो मैं सोच रहा था कल फिर वो इंटरव्यू शो कैसे दे पाऊंगा, तो नहीं दे पाऊंगा।
नहीं दे पाऊंगा मतलब?
फाइनल भी कल है ना, मुझे फाइनल में जाना। मतलब और इधर बड़े मॉडल अगर कल जीते तो इंटरनेशनल लेवल पे खेल पाएंगे, ये बहुत बड़ा टूर्नामेंट है। माँ
फील्ड लग रही है ना, ठीक है ठीक है, तू आ रहा पानी नहीं है और वो हर चीज में डबल मेहनत करनी पड़ती है।
अभी तुझे वीडियो गेम खेलने के लिए रोका नहीं कभी, लेकिन हॉबी के लिए खेलना।
करेक्ट माँ, पर सुनो ये टूर्नामेंट का प्राइस ना शायद पॉकेट मनी के लिए अच्छा रहेगा, लेकिन इससे घर नहीं चल सकता। टूर्नामेंट की बात क्या करेगा, सीढ़ी की दुकान खुलेगा या वो हलकट सीधे जैसे साइबर कैफे चलाएगा?
गेमिंग ऐसे टाइम पास नहीं है खाली, प्रोफेशनल गेमिंग मतलब प्रॉपर करियर है, और बाहर तो बहुत बड़ी इंडस्ट्री है। मैं आपको दिखाता हूँ। और
सो व्हाट इज हैपनिंग, अ स्पॉन्टेनियस रिएक्शन और विदाउट थिंकिंग एनीथिंग वी आर गेटिंग डायरेक्ट नेगेटिविटी। आई वुड लाइक टू शेयर माय पर्सनल एक्सपीरियंस दैट इन 2018 आई हैव एक्सपीरियंस्ड द सेम सिचुएशन इन फ्रंट ऑफ माय मम्मा, बट व्हाट शी एक्सप्लेन्ड मी आफ्टर दैट, दैट इज माय कंक्लूजन। सो विल कम टू दैट। So I'll talk little bit off topic, that this is a list ऑफ द प्लेयर्स दोज हु वॉन इन द एशियन गेम्स 2018 एंड दिस आर द इंडियन प्लेयर्स एंड एज यू कैन सी आफ्टर विन दे आर गेटिंग लॉट्स ऑफ रिस्पेक्ट मनी ऑल्सो गवर्नमेंट जॉब्स ऑल्सो दिस इज द थिंग इज दैट बट If I'll tell you, I'll not tell you, if I'll show you that from next 2022 Olympics, Asian Games, eSports will be also a one of the medal event. This is the article based on the official website of Olympic, and there is also one article on the India Today that Indian players can also participate in these games. So there are 8 games like mainly PUBG Mobile, FIFA, Dota 2, and there are 8 medal games. It means the proper medal, if a player won that game, he'll get the proper medal like gold, silver, and bronze. So actually first it was in the demonstration, it was as a demonstration event in the 2018 Asian Games. And in that, see I want to point out this thing, sorry. That in that demo event also India has potential that a person, an Indian player, Tirth Mehta, won that in that a bronze medal. And these are the pictures of that. And how Olympics or the government is recognizing or they will select the players. It is based on AESF, the Asian Electronic Sports Federation will decide that thing. Now maybe you are wondering how to enter in esports by just playing games. Actually there are several ways. There is one tournament which is organized by the game. It will be in this month only in the November. But if I say from the thousands of people, if your team reaches at this level or this level, you'll get a call from organization. It means what? It is not the earnings. The career is just not based on the tournaments. There is a proper salary based job. So first of all, I would like to share some cons of esports also. There are many cons. That's why at the beginning only I told that disclaimer, it is not recommended for the students, those who are mature enough. And even the person, the people, those who have attempted my survey, they are, majority of them are above 18 or they are of my age group. If I say they are playing with me, it means directly or indirectly they know what is this field. So there are many cons that if I tell you, the game contains in-game purchase. In-game purchase means a character. If I want to change a clothes of my character, if I want to purchase attractive clothes or outfits or gun skin, I have to pay real money. Royal Pass. I can see your faces. So I have to pay real money. It means I have to invest real money into that, which is quite not right thing. And there are we can see that there are the change in the behavior. Students become hyper. And what we can say, the game contains in-game purchase that I have covered. That the earnings may be there or may not be there. Okay, it is based on the skill. If a cricketer, because there are, if I'll give the example of cricket team, there are only 11 places are there in the international. But still, many players are trying. Thousands of players are trying. And recently, we have seen many cases of police cases. Because the students, and this also generally observed the students, those who are below 18 age, what they are doing, they are trying because of not parents are not allowing them to play, parents are not giving money, they are doing frauds also with their friends also, they are doing this kinds of frauds. There is one famous case was there, a child, because these students are not mature enough or they don't know the value of money. So what they are trying to do, they are spending money without informing their parents. So what a student did, that he spent at 10 lakh rupees from his mama's credit card. So there are many cons also at the longer time period. If a professional player is there, after longer time period, he may, because we can relate this job with IT job. So how they are facing the problems like back problems, headache and all that. But my question is, if this sport has some cons or there is some problem in this, then my question is to you, that how or which job has no physical and mental stress? And one more question I want to ask you, that after watching this much presentation, and I asked you one question, that what will be your reaction? And after knowing that it will be the sport in e-sport, in the Olympics, in the Asian Games, have you changed your mind a little bit, even a 1%, that ki main sochunga is bare mein? Then please raise your hand. Thank you. As you can see, after a long time period, teacher will face a throat problem. A policeman, a traffic policeman, has to stand during his whole day during his job. Same way, IT job. In the 9-to-5 job nowadays in the society, how people are recognizing as an IT employee, that it is a white collar job. But still, when he is entering to his field, he is getting a queue. In that cubicle, till 9-to-5, he has to do coding only. It means in front of the screen. And what parents are telling, ye khelne se aankhein kharab ho jayengi. I'm not favoring anything, but I just showing the reality. That it was an article published by the Hindu, that it's just not a job. It's not just a time pass, or you cannot earn through only tournaments. It has a lucrative career option in which a player, it is a proper job provided by an organization, that in that there are three levels: T1 player, T2 player, and T3 player. So T3 player can earn only through tournaments. From the T2 itself, organizing will call you and you will get or you will earn 50,000 to 90,000 per month. This is one of the best player of India, named as Jonathan. His organization right now is Godel. Godlike. The name of that organization is Godlike, and his salary is 8 lakh rupees per month, and he is getting 5,000 rupees for playing one match only. And he's just 19. And I'll say that this career has not only the job as a player. It contains many jobs as a job of team coach. Right now, Rahul Dravid is there. Yeah. Same way, in any game, the player requires the coach, the player requires guidance, and there is a specific job of coach also. In the game commentary, as we have seen, the player, the person was doing commentary in the tournament video. Same way, these are some picture of casters. They were player. Before, sometimes they were player, now they are doing casting. It means commentary. A job of manager, it requires manager also. After, people are thinking that after, as like I'll compare with cricket only, after his career, what they are doing? They are somewhere or the others, they are involved with this field only. Same way, after retirement, as a player, you can join as a game tester also, and the game mechanics you can test also, and it require it. They are, the salary of that is very large. Background voice art is because as you have listened some, as you have seen some of the story based game, in that you are listening continuously a voice of the character, that dubbing artist. Even the game mechanics tester, how this game will work, by which switch, which function will work, it requires also a good testing. So this the question I got during my semis, that how we can learn some educational topics by this game. So I'll say, as you can see this picture, gun recoil. Gun recoil is directly explaining the Newton's third law. So when I'm teaching this topic to my students, I'm giving the reference of this topic. Do you play this game? If he says yes, then it directly recalls, so they can relate this thing, how Newton's third law works, that every force has equal and opposite reaction force. Same way in this. The player has to decide at a place where he has to land. A player has to decide where he has to land and he has to see. In the maths and in the physics, there is one point that a shortest distance between two points is a
straight line.
So in this, see, as you can see, this image is not here, but one, they want to go here, but one player start start gliding from here, and but he has to wait for this point. It means he has to wait for the right one. The score in the gun will explain the mechanism of telescope. This is the fun fact that Indian cricket team also loves to play e-sports like PUBG. There are four players: Mahendra Singh Dhoni, Yuzvendra Chahal, Shikhar Dhawan, and Mohammad Shami. They love to play this game, and even nowadays, Yuzvendra Chahal and Mr. Arjun Tendulkar, son of the cricket god, Sachin Tendulkar, he is coming in the several live stream of the player, and they are also participating like in the charity stream and all. And even the Sachin Tendulkar just now attended the one of the esports event. This was my survey. As I explained that majority of the people were above 18, and this was the question that do you think you are mature enough to take your career decision on your own? Most majority of the people said yes. As we have seen one of the presentation in that ma'am said in the semis, ma'am said that when a child is of 14 years, he'll get the maturity that whether he has to go in which field. It means he'll get some of the ideas. There was one of the question that have you in this, why I have choose the people, the mentality of people, those who are below 18. It means everybody nowadays, everybody is trying to enter in this field. Every child wants to enter in this field by YouTube, by starting the YouTube channel. It means because it is free, if you get viral, you get directly call from any organization and you'll get many subscribers also. I want to ask you students, do you have any YouTube channel?
No.
So this are the majority of the people has tried to open their YouTube channel and posting their videos to get recognized by the organization. If you get a good opportunity and the good equipments, would you like to enter into the esports? Majority of the people say yes. That do you think esports is a good career opportunity for you? Majority of people selected yes. And the last conclusion from my side, that what my mama said on that time, that don't select this career. If you are passionate enough, go for it, but don't select this as your primary career option. First you build your base, first you if you are getting fixed amount of salary, first you secure your future, and first make it as a secondary career option. It means we can consider it as a part-time. First make it as a secondary career option, and once you get success in this, then after you at that time you will be on your own, so you can take your decision whether you want to go in which field. So this was the conclusion by my mama, and I want to suggest you to, because to conclude the topic, what will be the good conclusion from your side, any of the one, if you can,
sir?
Yes,
Mary will.
Yes,
may I?
Yes,
sir. Every job or every work was new one day. At that time, when we were young, we have never thought of a CA or MBA or whatever. At that time, every job, every profession was given a chance to prove. So this is also like doing homework by parents. We directly saying, no, you cannot go in this, we should not do this. We need to do homework. How long it will, what will be the, you know, we can say,
beneficiary,
we can say, Spartha Janam, Janagina, Jetum. Competitory. How you will serve? Will you be able to survive or not? This should be done by parents of these teenagers.
Because in the 90s, what people in the 90s kid, what was their first dream? When they know what is the career, what was their first dream? I want to become a cricketer, or I want to become a Shah Rukh Khan, it means actor. And nowadays, the mentality has been changed. At that time also parents were denying ki ama na javai bo agru che upar sudhi pochai na ki nahi. And nowadays the mentality of the student has changed. Even one of my colleague, Miss Shalini ma'am, she told me that his son also is telling about this, that person, that Jonathan, mama, he is earning 8 lakh rupees per month. I also want to try and all. Yes?
I think if you are talented and you know how to handle that game, you can go for that career. Yeah. I will name a player named Scout. He yes. played for a team yes. and he has scored. Yeah, yeah. He has scored the team and in a world tournament he was means missing for a 1 point and he won a trophy for India. And you are missing for 1 point.
He missed from a one point and India could not make it. It means at the time India was second at the second position.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
So this is not a question for you. I want to just state out the parents that every job has a risk and the demerits. So why not the e-sports? Okay. So if your son or your daughter want to be go into the e-sports gaming, so you should once a try.
Please give them a try.
That is my child is doing better in the e-sports. So that's for the parents. Just try once.
How parents are just to leave your phone. Don't talk to me.
Your mama is watching.
After this, I was thinking.
Your mama is watching live.
Sir, she is sitting over here.
Parents
so directly is a point of directly to say we will come back to you. Yeah. By doing some research. Directly to say that.
Yes. Because parents wants our security, our future of security. Yes. That's why but they have that's why at that time also my mama said maine bhi bahut jid kiya tha. But at that time my mama said that first you go for your primary career and then after you select your secondary career if you see.
Anybody else?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes, Jay.
How much you need to spend to become a pro player?
See,
in this game,
if you are good, skilled player. See, right now before to phone starting nowadays, we know that special gaming phones companies are launching. It means it for this a basic requirement is 2 GB RAM, but just companies just telling. Game attacked hai and then I got this question that then also if I am getting the 4 GB RAM game attacked hai. Why? Because it is totally dependent on the frame rate and the processor. First of all, because whenever you are going to purchase a phone from the salesman, he will not reveal, first of all, we have to ask kayu processor che. He will not directly reveal the processor and the frame rate. I don't think so they know what is frame rate.
Yes.
So they will not. They will just you know,
upgraded with technology. Some game players are, pro players are upgraded with technology, screens and all.
Yes.
And
yes.
That organizations are providing them.
Yes.
If organization, if one of the organization is assigning you, they will provide you a house to live.
Yes.
It means boot camp. Maybe you know. They are providing you a better or best equipment. It means iPhone 13.
Yes.
They will provide you a 1 Gbps.
But to reach that level.
Until they reach that level.
What his question is,
yes.
That how many hours you require to give to be a proficient e-sports player?
It is
like gaming is a different thing.
Yes.
And sports is a different thing.
See, it is dependent on the skills of the player. If I am new, I want to learn, I want to update my skill. So I need more practice. But if the player is already into the e-sports, so he also needs practice, but less practice as compared to them. And even after a one match, even players are getting half an hour time to strategy, because this games involves a very much strategy, your reflexes at the time, your instincts, that what we have to do in which situation, which decision will be correct for you.
That's
so
what I want to add.
Yes. So at that time coaches and all that, like a professional team, they are doing the building the strategies that in the next match I want to, you should go from this path, you should select this path and all.
Yes sir, if we are in good at building, so we can play such as Minecraft.
Yes.
There are build battles and there are the prize amount is very big.
I want to add in this thing that
all are your supporters.
Because they are new generation.
See, there is one YouTuber called as a gamer mummy. He's she's having more than 20,000 subscribers. She's playing the same game. What was happening? She was getting very much free time. So that's why her child suggested, she's having two child, and her child suggested her that, Mama, you start, because you are interested in gaming, you start doing live stream. And nowadays, she is earning a good amount through her YouTube career.
And sir, one YouTuber is there, he is just playing Minecraft and he has the second highest subscribers in the YouTube channel. PewDiePie,
yes.
111.
More than 100 million subscribers he is there. Yes, sir. Parak sir.
મારો કેવું માનવું છે કે ગેમમાં ઉંમર પ્રમાણે ગેમ રાખવી જોઈએ, તમારું શું કહેવું?
As I said, a mama can play a game. It is on the mindset. If from our, it is not that if I'm a 60-year-old, I cannot play.
For senior citizen.
Generally, parents શું બીવે છે, કેમ કે ન્યૂઝમાં આવે છે PUBG રમે છે નાનકડો છોકરો, અને આ સાઈડ પર જે રીતે છે મારા ફોનને મારી નાખે,
કેમ કે નાનકડો છોકરો છે. Because they don't know what is right, what is wrong, they don't know the consequences, which type of consequences will happen in the future. But one more thing I want to say, this was also a suggestion I got from my semis, that if you directly deny them, if you snatch their phone, nothing is ramwanu, they will oppose you. And as Purvi ma'am said just right now, if you explain them a good explanation, if you give them a good explanation, they will understand. Yes, a 12-year-old kid. Because I was about to add that case, but I have not.
No question, ma'am. Do you have any question?
Yes, there are many categories. Actually, the PUBG is battle royale, considered under the battle royale. There is one PvP versus PvP. It means player versus player games.
Yes.
Dota 2. Minecraft is also there. And there was one of FIFA was also there.
Free Fire
is also there. It is a battle royale. One more thing I want to ask a question to the students. Okay? See, from your answers, I know that you are playing, you are watching YouTube, but are you spending real money on that?
No.
Why?
Sir, I will share my experience. First, I tell my dad I won this thing, so just give me 10 rupees in Free Fire, there is special.
Diamonds?
I just spent 10 rupees and next day a YouTuber posted a video that in this tournament, normal player, all players can play game.tv.
It is
so
free.
Yeah. If you will win, you have to just take a screenshot, go to his Discord, and he will ping your form. If that Google Play form, you have to fill form, fill it, and then you will get your diamonds.
Diamonds giveaway.
If I get first place, I will get 800 diamonds, which is worth 1,000.
It means you won a tournament.
I had won 3 tournaments. I get diamonds worth 3,400.
It means, see, my question is, why you are not spending your own money?
Because
you know that this
is the parent is the main reason.
See, what is my question? Let me clear my question. Why you are not cheating them without asking them why you are not spending your money?
Because we understand.
Because you understand. Antar samaj. This antar samaj kya re aave baadak ma pota ni rite javi jay. After graduation, chokra ne atlik jare kamato thai, to ene paisa ni kimat pote ne pote samjai jay. Ke maro rupiyo che, ke mummy no rupiyo che, have be ek che. Paan, mare khoti jagya na vaparu jo. Je college no student hoi je, roj canteen ma 100 rupiya no khato hoi. Ene pachi, jya job karto hoi niya na road na 30 rupiya deta hi jay.
Rajan sir, this is completely like not much explored field for me.
Yes.
And I know now trend is going to change. I asked you one question in your semis also, and you said it's even very nice answer. So like IT field, it gives stress. But in this apart from the stress and sitting postures and gestures, I read it, psychologically it makes you addicted. So what about that? I want to know. I'm not contradicting or anything, but if you can show
me. Yes, it makes also addictive because as we are getting more kills, okay, it means which makes hello Nazi Gabriel. We'll tell to our friend, Halle Haji Gabriel, Joma Rupom Saru. This kind of things we are doing, but at the end, see, it is totally dependent, as I said just right now, Antar Samaj. Antar Samaj aavi jaye, then when he understood that have aaj hamare bahut time thai gyo to mare muki devu joye, but at that time if he is performing good and his parents will tell bahut time thai gyo muki de mama please 2 minute hamna pata bhi lo. So this maturity will come with that age, because I have also faced this and I have also felt this in many players, those who are playing with me and they are of my age group, and even there some of them are married and they are having kids.
So antar samaj na course shuru karva padshe.
Yes ma'am.
Sir,
kai
sari games aisi bhi hai jisme aapne dekha hoga ki लास्ट लेवल ऐसा होता है जिसमें वो बच्चे सुसाइड करते हैं, और वो बच्चे ऐसे नहीं है मतलब छोटे हैं या
yes.
फिर उनको कुछ समझ नहीं है, 12, 13, 17 इयर्स के स्टूडेंट्स yes. हैं
That is blue whale game. Haan. That is blue whale game. It was organized by the I would say hacker or a terrorist group on the social media, because they have found out that people are so much fond with their social media accounts. For the likes, they can do anything. So it was their motto for this thing. I think it means it was a set up by a hackers, a group of hackers or. टेररिस्ट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन बहु वर्षों पहला नी बात छे, आई थिंक सो. द नेम इज ऑल्सो ब्लू व्हेल. यस आई थिंक सो. आई सो
सेड वुड हैव कम मींस स्टॉप नो पेन डजंट गेट बेटर. आपने बोला कि फ्री फायर बहुत अच्छा
सब खेलते हैं, पर आपने ऐसा बोला भी कि छोटे बच्चे को नहीं खेलना चाहिए और बड़े को खेलना चाहिए, पर ऐसा क्यों, उसे ही क्यों खेलना चाहिए?
रिकमेंडेशन. हाँ.
और yes. मेरा दूसरा भी वो पॉइंट है, उसे बेनिफिट क्या होगा हमें? आप खेलो, आपका माइंड फ्रेश भी हो, पर उसे बेनिफिट हमें क्या होगा कि हम उसे
खेलें? Yes. So, you showed the two points right now. In your age, you have not seen the world. So, you know, you have seen, but according to parents also, आपने दुनिया नहीं जोई. यू डोंट नो और यू कैन विद दिस. देयर इज वन कोट इन गुजराती के अनुभव थी माथा ना वार सफेद थाई काइंड ऑफ दिस थिंग
पहुंचाए
जाए. इट मींस व्हाट बाय गेटिंग द एक्सपीरियंस यू विल फाइंड आउट दैट एट द टाइम in my childhood I was doing this thing but it was wrong. So in your future you will find out that at that childhood time I was very much fond of this game, but that was wrong. By experience you will gain that. And your second question was what is see, some of the players are passionate about this. How Sachin was passionate about cricket. So if it is related to passion, it is not recommended for all that from now onwards you have to play it compulsory, no, but it is dependent on the passion. If I am passionate very much in this, so I want to try in it.
Great.
Yes, comparison.
And sir, from this our we would take decisions fast, so because in the game
reflexes. Yes. It means in the last zone I have to take the decision whether I have to stay in this or whether I have to attack. It means it will
yes. As you can see, the audience, the excitement and the question parts you are getting from here the most. The rebellious part is also here the most. So what do you think, if this becomes a proper career, if esports as your topic is as a career, so don't you think it will rise rebels? Because he is just a sixth standard kid. I know him very much personally, so don't you think, like she also said that it is because of parents who don't give us money, so don't you think it will rise rebels? Plus they are just like violence family issues which later will they have, generation gap which is not that much right now will increase a lot.
See, one time in 2018 I was a rebel. I was a rebel. But how this also related with the parenting. As I said, if you will snatch their phones, they will oppose you. They will start opposing you. They will think that you are their enemies. Mummy ko jo na koi dikhay karwa mat de. It will be like that. But with the time, I understood the value. I earned the experience. And I learned that right now my mama is not there. So she was my God. But I learned that at that time his words were gold for me. That because I understood at that time, because this it requires a lot of time also. Yes, your question?
Just share, it is your life experience which made you this much mature.
Yes.
If I talk about the person whom I am really connected with, 26 years of age, he will still awake at night just for playing PUBG. So your views on this?
See, ma'am. From hundreds of people, you are having one example. Same way, from hundreds of people, I am having one example.
It could be
every.
Just to add one thing, when they are doing live streaming, the attention of the people, they are using vulgar words.
Abusive words, yeah.
So many different things are there. Second thing, that the trend is changing a lot. Once a person who is a very popular thing, within a year, he will be nowhere because other person would have taken his place.
Yes.
So that the career ends over there. So this is what this thing covers.
See,
in this case.
What is happening? There are many players, those who are abusive, but they are using abusive language. But there are many players also who understood this thing that abusive words. There are, I will say, comparatively, there are more players. Those who are not using abusive language, if I'll give you example, Scout, as the boy said, Scout. Generally, he is using abusive language. But as compared to him, there are many players, those who are not, they are opposing him, they are also refusing playing with him. It means now he understood that, nowadays he understood that it was his fault. One more thing I want to clear, that Carrie Minati.
Yeah, yes.
Many of the people knows this thing, Carrie Minati. He was making videos from 2014. At that time he was using abusive language. Now with that time he understood that, as his voice said. In the gaming.
The students who are there, they know Shyam because of this. They are attracted towards this.
Yes.
So this is what they
This is the con. There are, see, each and every field has cons and pros. सिक्के की दो साइड होती है पर दिस इज ओके ओके नो राइट बट दिस इज ऑन अस व्हाट वी हैव टू एक्सेप्ट और व्हाट वी हैव टू लीव बिकॉज़ देयर आर मेनी लाइव स्ट्रीमर्स दोस हु आर नॉट
विल बी हैविंग लेटर ऑन ऑनलाइन सेशन सो यू कैन जजेस सर वेल एक्सप्लेन्ड एंड आई एंजॉयड थोरली. Do you think that gaming should be a part of our curriculum, or government should introduce all this activities?
It was a question raised by a gamer named as a Scout only. He thought that in his live stream he told that esports also should be a career in this. But at that time everybody was making fun of him. And this Olympic has just announced before.
Let's talk about India.
Yes.
Government of India, Ministry of Education. Do you think that we should talk to them that it should be a part of it?
It should be part of it. See, according to me, right now it is not required. Because it's just a game. And see, by knowing the curiosity, a player or a person will learn the game. As the boy said, I won three tournaments. Even I will till date, I have also not won three tournaments.
Okay.
See, it means right now, according to me, right now it is not required. As in the future, If it gets popular, as we know how much precious medals are there. So if their value also increases, so it may be happen.
For the benefit of all of us, you know, according to National Education Policy 2020, from Standard 6 onwards, it is the vision of Mr. Narendra Modi that yes, it should be a part of school education system. And yes, it is going to be it, and it is a part of it right now.
It will be part of
this. Yes. Right? Yeah. स्पोर्ट्स एंड गेम इज डिफरेंट थिंग स्टूडेंट्स दे आर टॉकिंग दे ऑल दे आर टॉकिंग अबाउट गेमिंग
यस
स्पोर्ट्स इज एब्सोल्युटली अ डिफरेंट थिंग प्रायरली मैच्योरिटी वेयर लाइक अ करियर वेयर यू आर मोर टाइम
यस
टू फोकस एवरीथिंग वुड बी रिक्वायर्ड योर कैपेसिटी योर नॉलेज एवरीथिंग वुड बी रिक्वायर्ड सो ई कॉमर्स इट इज द 16th ranked in the e-commerce at present in the world.
Yes,
sir. And again, to your better surprise, so he has entered into e-casino also.
Right.
Very soon.
Yes.
E-casino also. Whether you surprise or shock, that is up to you. But this is a fact, sir. You have any questions?
Based on my experience and being as a sportsman, and being as a judo karate player, and I would like to share few of my experience here. People are having myths related to sports gaming. Fine, see, as a judo player, many times I have heard that fine people are saying that it's a game of physical strength, but if personally I share that it's a really game of skill. At the same time, fine, I would like to request all the parents who are restricting their child to play e-gaming. If you take example of Bill Clinton as well as Warren Buffett, fine, in contemporary world, they are also playing in-house gaming. And basically, this e-gaming also relates with critical thinking skill, problem-solving skill, decision-making skill. So obviously, I'm with this second and third row people, fine. And at the same time, see, here I would like to say that we are bit unfortunate that in Olympic we are getting less medals. Find the reason? Due to lack of awareness. At the same time, this e-gaming is going to be future if we will not provide proper resources, proper guidance, find proper mentoring. Then again, find we will come at our index or our ranking will be definitely at less place. So my request is definitely we would take this thing positively. And a country like India where unemployment rate is too much high, then being as a placement coordinator also, sir, I would like to say that fine, definitely students, parents must focus this particular sector fine as an upcoming employment sector. And today only from many IT companies we are getting requests that they would like to hire computer IT student as a gaming designer or as a coder. And for that definitely it requires a lot of raw knowledge related to this domain.
Yes. Thank you, sir.
So friends,
we'll be having a short break of 15 minutes. We'll be going